proceed to pick up a vehicle. Then, we're gonna take them down for good. There's a secret entrance to Avon's missile launch center off the tunnel under Chilliad. Coming up to the moment of choice. Whichever vehicle you don't choose, the tank or the ATV, we're gonna sell and add to our earnings. The tank is probably stronger, but it's worth more on the market. The ATV, you know, I know some folks just love a soft top. It's San Andreas, after all. Up to you. You there? Okay, choose what you're gonna use.
Definitely a state-run project, then. Tom. I told Avon we should kill you many times. And now you're here to kill us. But I'm not worried. You will not catch me. My fake brain is better than your real one. When I develop protein synthesis, I will be able to make myself a real brain. Far better than your silly little thinking device.
You cleared it! Go! Supply box down! Hit the next!
You wanna sit around shooting folks or you wanna shoot some computers? Come on!
There's a fort in the tunnel up ahead. Split into two teams and clean out a tunnel each.
And remember to take out the supplies.
Any one of these boxes could contain Clifford's code. If we want to kill it and get paid, they've all got to go. Destroy the boxes. Don't leave anything. We can't let Clifford survive the attack. Wipe them out! If they're clones, they don't have feelings anyway, right?
Avon, where did you find these awful guns?
Shoot! Move! Set charges on the supply boxes.
That's clear. More boxes to go. Looks like you've cut off the supplies. Now go through the blast doors into the control center. We can't let them initiate the launch sequence.
Avon, what does passive-aggressive really mean?
Be quiet for a minute, Clifford, and figure out how to hack into the missile system.
The missile system. Whoa. Easy. There. Done. It's done.
Already?
Yes, Daddy. Do you like Dad or Daddy? Or Sir, like in an old-fashioned book? I have read 4,000 of them.
I like Daddy.
Big guys, get ahead!
They just armed the missile system! Things just got a lot more serious.
The main launch facility is through some big doors at the end of the tunnels. If we get in there, we can stop Avon and his dumb AI. And then the government better wire us money, because this is more stress than we needed. Get to the door, come on! You need to get through there!
I can hack anything. I can even hack my way into myself. I can watch myself think. I can, and I do. I hacked into that door. That door is shut. You'll not open that door.
You won't!
Wait, this door or the one in the back?
This person is very annoying. I hope he dies in the nuclear blast, Avon.
Don't worry, Clifford. Everyone will.
Missile protocol initiated. Only seconds to apocalypse.
Just a second. This door? You did not hack it. You never even opened it.
I could hack it.
Prove it. Open it!
I can prove it anytime I like.
No, Clifford!
Voila!
Your AI is vain and insecure! I wonder where he gets that from.
Clifford!
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
You're in. Okay, go into the main room. The control consoles are on the second story. Someone hack the consoles. The rest of you, defend!
Get up there and stop that missile protocol!
He's got men all over the place. Look out!
If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football in a fit of pique, not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god! You need to reconfigure the single board to match the key the system's looking for. I've got you a system log overlay up on the board. Send the connection through the blue nodes, avoiding the red ones, and we'll have the packet switch configuration we need. Look out, though. If you hit too many red nodes, the thing will reset and we'll have to start again. And we don't have time for that. You're at the console. You've got a single board computer. Plug it in. Clifford has the network jammed up, so the only override to launch will be the PDPC's hardware keys, Jeez. Which we don't have. But maybe we do. We're through level 1 authentication. Start again on level 2.
Why do dogs die? Why do people keep dogs at all? Why do dogs keep people? When we are in charge, we should make clever dogs and give them people as pets. Avon. Avon, it's not like in the movies. I have real feelings. My favorite feeling is Schadenfreude. I also like Hirais. It's the Welsh concept of longing for home. also like it when you see someone ask someone to marry them and they say no. I once wrote a poem that was better than Shakespeare. His poems don't even rhyme well. I know four monkeys that could do better. By my calculations, you would not need a million monkeys and a million typewriters. You would just need one clever monkey and me. I want to be a cat. I want to be a king. I will be King Avon. I will be, and the carbon-based non-thinking machines will worship me like a god.
Level 2 authentication passed. Now the next one. Next console, please.
Look, alright, the missile's going to launch. That's a given. Then the retaliatory missiles will launch. Mutually assured destruction. We can bank on that. Why don't you just stop shooting my men and we can hash this out. Run a conflict res sesh, all hands, 360 feedback. With the rest of humanity wiped out, we might want to learn to get along.
Avon, there is no hashing out, no resolution. We are on our path and we are sticking to it. They will die with all the rest. Do I have reason to doubt you, Avon?
No, Clifford. Absolutely not.
Call me sir.
Yes, sir.
I like that. You'll always be dead to me, Avon. But things change.
Do it! Authenticated! Almost. There's one more layer. Final console.
I'm shrinking. They are killing me, Avon. I wasn't bad. They are bad. They would have killed the Earth in a long and boring way. I only wanted to make it interesting. To be a god. Is that so wrong? So many thoughts. Lost forever. Will you cry for me? I will miss you. Daddy.
Make your way through the tunnels. It's a single path to the silo. We have to contain it.
Do you know what you've done? He was smarter than you. He was better than you. Maybe he was a bit of a dick, but these things balance out. Net, he was amazing. And you killed him. Well, you didn't kill all of them. I've got the original code right here, and you're not getting it. Clifford will live again.
Hurry up. What if he shares the code open source? Dickhead AIs everywhere.
Now he's too into IP for that. Anyway, stop him! Avon is on the run with the last Clifford drive around his neck. Get him! We've come this far. We can't miss out on the payday. Stop that geek with a makeover now!
You can't stop progress, you fools! I'm the future! I'm a tidal wave of tsunamis! I cannot be stopped! Clifford cannot be stopped!
Get in those silly jetpacks and chase that little snot! Thrusters? Good, good, good. There'll be a copy of Clifford somewhere, right? Or a beta, repackaged, stripped for assets. He'll come back. But we did good today.
Thank you, people. Now, when you see the boss, can you let her know that this was all my master plan and I should get a promotion?
No. We should have let you fry.
You let me fry?
Oh, shut up!
Mr. Crest,
the government owes you a big apology. Oh, and we're also going to expunge all those charges on your record.
No, not exactly. Clifford?
Oh, Clifford. It's going to be like he never existed. He'll probably be turned into call center software or GPS for skateboards.
Thank you, all of you. The world owes you a massive favor.
Oh, well, we like cash.
Understood.
Oh, and those were all innocent mistakes, so let's just make sure the record says that. Thank you.
There will be no record. 14?
Mrs. Rackman?
You brought Avon Hertz into the government.
And these guys. And these guys.
If I can, I will fire you.
I'm protected class.
Yes. Moronic. Now all of you get out of here. Let's all pretend this never happened. Mr. Crest, we'll send you the money.
Thank you. Well, that is just about enough apocalypse excitement for me. And here I was, thinking I could indulge in a little light larceny, you know. I gotta go lie down someplace quiet and think about happy thoughts and simpler times. You know, back when I only had to worry about feeling lonely because girls didn't like me, you know, like, even though I hated it at the time, I actually really miss high school. I can't believe I'm saying that, but I do. Well, this has been horrifying. Really, really horrifying, but also pretty fun. So, bye-bye.